get the final backup turbos going.
Thank you.
but I can't leave the plant without supervision. Paddock's decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kalsamka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right. I'll pass on the mold check. Jonesy, lovely morning for an evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Cal. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys. I'm Peter Stress, doing dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
All right, Johnson. Have a safe trip.
Hey. Hello, Theta.
Upsilon. What's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center. If you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
Yes, I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yeah. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
That's what I like to hear.
Jonesy, how's EPEC coming along?
We got everything we need to move. But I can't leave the plant without supervision. Adam's decided to leave.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he said his name was Carl. He was okay, but I'm pretty sure I accidentally killed him by turning off the power.
Oh. Well, you know, robots don't feel anything, so. Yeah.
What was that?
Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here.
Shit! 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 Where do I... Where should I... Oh, fuck!
What? What the hell? How is this possible? This is insane! Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The fields. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, oh, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the Ox.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
Thank you.
Where did I get a flashlight?
Thanks, little guy.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
data. What? I can't.
Where are you now?
Strasky! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
Jesus Christ! What the hell? Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me!
Can I help?
You won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters of Harwood, tell them I need help, okay? Amy needs help.
Are you okay?
Oh,
Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
Shuttle J6 activated. Warning, unreliable power. Proceed with caution.
Thank you. your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station spans multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Bathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Bathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
And transports to the surface.
Thank you.